yourself wandering in your garden. I see things about you I did not know before. I see you now. You smile a lot. You try to put your best foot forward impeccably every moment. You may flare with disappointment or anger if doubted of your integrity. I would not expect it for you to even wander from doing what is right and what is good. Saddened only by disbelief, the accusation, and yet maybe it is true. Sometimes it is. I have fallen. I have stepped over the line. I have seen it. Things I regret. It taught me a big lesson about how to forget and know that you've grown now. You've grown inwardly, expanding to an ancient time when these lessons were learned in the beginning of the mind. Hold my hand, my friend. I may feel awkward in the end, but I shall be present the best I can. And if it hurts or becomes dark, don't let go. Don't let go of that yourself will be sufficient in the end. Yourself will comfort you and lead you to growth that encompasses what you did not know or understand, but now can fully feel and envelop and know. These aspects of yourself that lurk as shadows. Shadows like fields fluctuating within one container. They are of different orders so that they don't even know that the other exists, except maybe subtly. You begin to be aware of multiple dimensions of what is here now in this space dimension. In this dimension of multidimensional space, inward, out, expanding, contracting, infinite, and yet patterns, mathematical sentences of beauty, harmony, sequence, numbers, together, an intention forms, an intention to put together the pieces of the puzzle. The puzzle in your mind of what you have yet to learn about yourself. Things you've put on the shelf. Do you understand what I'm pointing towards? Understanding the relationship in a pool of being flowing within itself, interacting, seemingly random, and yet the intelligence of desire and love. Desire and love. Simply. Simply. True. You are a miracle. Escape itself, for it is only safe in itself. Love yourself, forgive yourself, and then reach out to the whole to join society, where you'll find the rest of your soul, reflected back in ways that may be fearful and afraid. But it's your inner hand of the desire to be safe and to be accepted and willing and courageous to be raw and open, vulnerable. Hear this place of invulnerable. The light shines within, outward. The light is shining on. The sun is shining multidimensionally. Through layers, let us rest in the inner vision of an expanse where time goes by and nothing much has occurred. Feel the pain sometimes, as if it was a memory passing through like a cloud. Who determines the weather? And it changes. And the mystery of what is to become is the lesson of how we must wait to to see, waiting with trust, eager expectation, hopeful promise. Someone behind the velvet screen of black. The light shines through like eyes in an infinite expanse. Thoughts in my mind are like birds flying by. Where did this one come from? Where do my dreams come from? Sometimes I dream fearful things. Sometimes I dream of struggle, of heartache. Those days are past me now. I am older. I have relaxed somehow. Accept who I am. I'm not expecting perfection. I'm only expecting that my arms are there to hold. So that you will feel safe. That we may stand apart and yet together, in agreement, in a sensed feeling in the body of trust. Having seen a glimmer of integrity in another is a great gift bestowed from one to another.